Governor Newsom's visit comes on the same day the Bakersfield City Council talked about his proposed CARE Court program. That program would provide court-ordered treatment and housing for those experiencing severe mental illness. And courts would be allowed to fine a county up to $1,000 per day for not complying with court orders to provide an individual with mental health care. Tonight, the City Council voted in favor of a resolution to support the proposed program.